Division 8 members have been spotted outside the facility. Combative personnel respond. Sector 1 primary power lost, reverting to backup generators.